What's good, peeps?
Welcome back.
Again, we just finished football. You get me? Or we're going to get straight into it.
So, cool. Today, mate, this thing has been doing hella numbers, mate. Not even 24 hours and it's over a million views. We've got Noisy featuring Guz and Dutch Avelli.
Big Dutch, you get me? All Them Talk is the name of the song.
Come on, mate.
Let's get straight to it. Where's this brother from?
I have no idea.
Because his accent don't sound like he's from London, brother.
I can't lie, this is the first time I'm listening to his artist still, so... Mate, anybody who knows, drop it in the comments.
Let us know where these men are from, innit? But, yeah. Fam, it's not English, fam.
Yeah, I know it's not English.
That's not even English, bro. At first I thought, oh, it's just different accent. But man's actually rapping, you get me, from a different language. Like, it's a different language, you get me, but...
You know, from the scenery, I might be wrong. I'm guessing. It looks like, fam, then Holland, fam.
Holland, innit?
Yeah, it looks like it.
It sounds Dutch,
I could
still
be wrong, innit?
Sounds Dutch, I'm not gonna lie.
So I don't know, fam.
Jump out of the big Lambo. I need two for the price of one. Get that gun. Press gas on that petrol pump. Frost chopping,
investing guns. Okay. Disrespect me, please don't get that rocket.
Can I get your head back on? What? Disrespect me, what? Bring that back. That sounded kind of wild, you know. Cause they know my hair is elite. Let's be the realest in the city. I'm blowing up clouds and sticky. For really could let them view me just like how did it be. Around me is spilling another one. Back up that bitch in another one. It's Dutch, I'm a bull to the sun is done. Dutch, you belly bitch, I'm number one. What the boy on them top? R.I.P. Dadja and Fox. Oh yeah, Fox, that OG from East, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Right.
You get me? Obviously, first time me hearing them other artists. So we're not sure. I'm not trying to guess where they're from, but we think maybe Holland, you get me? But we're not sure, innit? But in terms of the collab, big collab, you get me? Big instrumental, big visuals. And yeah, I feel like them man all flowed on it. Obviously, Dutch, another excellent finish. Mo Salah, you get me? He performed again. Everything he jumps on right now is always a banger. And but it's a smart move, you know, because I'm sure them and they are probably big in Holland. So it's opening a market for him. Actually, like we keep suspecting Holland, but whatever country these men are from anyways, Dutch collaborating with them will definitely give him more clout in that country as well, and that will make him become an international artist.
Yeah, of course, it's widening his brand, isn't it? Which is a smart move, fam, because, mate, you don't want to only cramp yourself and your space purely in the UK, innit? Mate, the grass is always green on the other side, mate, you get me?
Get me, there's always more checks to collect, you see me? Course, and bro. Obviously, these men, I'm sure, are definitely well-known rappers, you know what I'm trying to say, in whatever country they're from, so it's definitely a big move, man, but yeah. Get me? All of them talk, but none of them work. You get me? That's the main concept of the whole track. But yeah, man, enjoy this one still.
Fam, even the artist Noisy, fam, he's got like a million subscribers, fam. That's mad,
he's
fam.
Definitely big. Is that on his channel?
Yeah. Yeah, his own channel, fam.
He must be a big, big artist. That's but mad, yeah. Blood. That one there is a big, big, big tune, you get me? Mm. I like the collabs when they're not from the same country. Mm. Because you like to see just the chemistry, to see if people from other countries can connect, you get me? Without even speaking the same language. And that's definitely demonstration that it can definitely work, man. Big tune, big tune.
Big tune, mate. Big tune.
You get me? So, yeah, man, let us know what you guys thought. Like, comment.
Subscribe to the thing, you already know already. We're gone.